Today I'm going to show you how to take one space and give it completely different looks by simply changing up its styling. Here's a reading nook done 5 different ways.